the dawn of capitalism, when corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
Ship. She's shot through. Easy prey.
Always room for more riches in our hold.
She's vulnerable to a broadside. Ha-ha! Shark food!
Please, let her catch the wind!
fate's thrown you a twist, friend. Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the folk be them. I blame Captain Rust for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help crew the Dow. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us true to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Here, a logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sails.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us. Go even faster. Trim the sails. Land ahead. Destiny's thrown us a line.
We can find help to get out of this place.
I told Captain Rassler, the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. What good are your foolhardy ways if they have left us stranded upon these shallows? You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Skellock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Skurlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those corpses. We might have to search them.
I do not want to die today!
Good work. I think we have enough. Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Wish the way to St. Anne. Get me Skellock's cargo. Thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, chump sniffer. I don't owe you a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? His bloated corpse might know the way. Now fuck off, bilge rat! Thank you.
a little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Wrestler might have the map to St. Anne, we should search his wreck. Freeman's luck indeed. You found a way to St. Anne and a letter bearing Skurlock's mark. The Kingpin will surely want to know what happened to his cargo.
Or Jones Carroll. We'll have 3 shots from a flintlock wizard for our heads.
Or just yours, friend. What's a pirate's life without a little peril and mischief, eh? With the cargo from the Exeter lost, Skurlock will need a daring rogue like yourself to procure new goods for his pirate empire. And so far, your fortune has steered us true. I'm glad we pulled your corpse from the sea, friend. Wrestler is dead, and with him, all prior obligations or duties. You are free to make your own luck now, Captain.
Captain, is it? As long as you don't tear us into the blasted rocks.
We're finally getting out of these cursed atolls. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. Think I might even stick around for a while. Imagine what else we could accomplish together, Captain. We could build a strong fleet and crush our enemies, conquer any threat. We could defy the gods themselves. Onwards to St. Anne, Captain.
Make way! Set sail for pirate paradise!
Thank you. St. Anne's horizon might hold the sunrise I've been yearning for.
Better hope the pirates don't stab you in the back first.
Ah, smell that salt, spice, and sin, Captain. The Indian Ocean holds many secrets and mysteries. The smuggling den of St. Anne is one of its hidden gems. Whatever a pirate needs, this place has it in stock. St. Anne is where we turn our luck into fortune, friend. Skullock can get us started. That letter is proof you're a pirate worth a lick of salt. Hey, don't look at me. You're the best pirate to win Skullock over. Me? I had my shot in the past. We don't need Skurlock's loyalty to gain infamy and influence. Only his connections. A proper ship would be a start. Unless you want to keep cozying up on your dhow. I'll stay by the ship while you tread shore. Pay no mind to the bottom feeders, Captain. Remember, we answer only to the winds of fate.
This one isn't gonna make it. The little twig will snap within days.
Days? That carcass is just about falling apart. And reeks of whaleness.
More dregs washed around us.
I could have another round. This one here survived the wreck.
Sure looks like it.
A survivor? Come on in, Callie.
Get it done. We'll never show your ugly mug again. You useless git. The British wrecked my ship, sank my cargo, but shut you out! Hope you're not worthless. I really needed those goods. You see, this port rises on Chulin's patronage. And that merchant's so rich he pisses liquid gold. All I receive is a letter. That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods, and his demands triple. I'll need more captains. A proper pirate, I see. Oh, you need a keen eye for prizes. And a lot more guns. Cully, I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits, but you're not ready yet. And you want to get out of those rags and into a real ship. Then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. Good things will follow. You do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Now off you go. We'll see each other soon.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gunports. Hungry little gubby, aren't you? Be careful you don't nibble on company bait. They'll gut you from stern to bow. The Exeter crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing us tighter. Bring me supplies and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frogs. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate. Hey, pirate knee, remember, we never talked. If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. Don't go drowning in a mud puddle. How fares your day, pirate? These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls. So, you got your decks scrubbed, cannons swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumble to the company ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron. Blast them to bits.
Thomas the blacksmith is picky with his customers. Why waste one's talent on the unworthy, right? Oh, Captain. We setting off? Captain, shall we answer? Grab your spyglass so we can identify those French leeches.
That's good! Raise the sails!
Let us find our target, sink it, and return to the dead.
From out cast a king, then was born upon the sea. There was men to walk the land, the pirate's life to me. The last she whined enough of the sails to speak. Find yourself a wanton quarter, bottom of the sea. Yo ho, yo ho, the sea's forever. Yo ho, yo ho, the winds forever blow. Long after I'm a day, still I'm not but skull and bones. Yo ho. So listen, your bullies, bottoms up, raise the sails and drink with me. Here's to us, live long and long live piracy. Bring it out. Wide and
Stop it! past our ship soon, we'll see!
We are ready to burn! Accept! No ceremony and no carpet for you!
We've got them on the rock! Let's show them our
thing! They are coming out the rocks!
Your infamy rises.
Big time.
I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your...
Those frogs barely put up a fight, eh? You did good, mate. Tales of your victory grow taller with every telling. Now you've impressed the other pirates in St. Anne. They're looking to deal with you. I've also got more jobs if you're up to it.
Even the sea wouldn't give you a wave.
If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. I could use a drink. The common year like blood sucking land. Don't go drowning in a mud puddle. How fares your day, pirate? Remember, we never talked. I'll build you a fight. This next job will be brutal. But pull through, and even Skurlock shall hear of it. See? Companion warships carry rare parts that I would pay well for. Sink the ships, and the sea will swallow those parts. You'll need to board the ships.
Use the skills and secrets of St. Anne to your advantage, Captain, and give rise to your tale. Ready to head back to sea, Captain? Captain, going aboard? Up around here, Captain. Thank you.
Who comes to arouse and save? Who Didn't
I'd like to die a good death someday, Captain. A pirate's death. I want it to be as storied as my life, not more so.
Only gather the best pilot!
With that armor, you're sure to outlast your foes.
If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. I thought you'd wilt, thought you'd cower, but you've proven me dead wrong, mate. You butchered Company's warships and gird their olds, just like a proper pirate would. You tormented the Company, rose in infamy, and earned the respect of your fellow pirates. But you look like shite, mate. Seek out Florentine at the Italia and she'll gorb you up good.
I've heard enough about you to know you'll do a decent job ferrying wares. What say you work for Tatamo? My connections in your ship will net us more coin than there are fish in the sea. You are greedy as a shark on the scent of blood. I think we'll get along fine. If you're willing, then heed my advice. Buy wares from me and sell them elsewhere for a profit. As long as I get a cut, we have a deal. Leave the information and contact details to me. Time spent talking is money lost.
Here for restyle, mon coeur? I can tell from a glance you're not a normal pirate. Come, Florentine d'Alesso will turn your life around with fashion to fit your rising fame. Tricorn hearts are a necessity. Seawater is disgusting. You've got a good eye. Au revoir, capitaine.
You're one of the survivors from the shipwreck. Your situation must have improved if you're here for storage space. Like a hard-working ant, you can never be too organized. As you can see, I love books. Ah, come back anytime.
So our cattle swings about, right?
That's how I ended up with this good thing.
I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off. I love the sound of bending steel.
Even the sea wouldn't give you a wave.
I will improve your ship. Tell me what you need. Working with my hands is relaxing. Asante! See you then.
If Skerlock vouches for you, then we can do business. Hurry, before your ship sails away.
How fares your day, pirate? So hot. Damn tropics. Remember, we never talked. I'll build you a fine weapon. So, you've been to the atelier. But clothes aren't all that make the pirate. If you want to rise above the rest, build your infamy. Opportunities of greater reward and risk shall come your way. If any pose too fierce a challenge, I'll forge you something deadlier. Keep cracking, and even kingpins like Skurlock will take notice. Don't go drowning in a mud puddle.
You're treading water, Captain. Take good care of your ship.
VP, do you need more from me? Maybe we can do business again.
Finished up around here, Captain?
A beat-up ship is an easy target.
Watch old Skurdle comes in later. Hey, better watch your mouth in there.
Thanks to Captain Fuck-Up here, I got a French hound sniffing right up my sweaty arsehole. Get him out of my sight. I could really use a new captain now. I heard you swap that leaky tub of yours. Talk of your deeds grows louder. You see my ships in the harbor? Do you know where they're headed? Holds brimming with spices amber grease, and other delights. They make passage for New York. And in return, the slobber-faced Chulin gives me all the silver, supplies, and guns I need. As long as that flesh pile gets his goods, I can do whatever I want on this island. I control the flow of coin, so I bow down to none. You seek fortune with me, and we shall reap spoils greater than the wealth of nations. Survive, and you'll grow so powerful we could be partners. Or rivals. You want this chance, Cully. It's yours. But don't you give me reason to ruin another rug. Those fineries are getting very costly. Now take a job and shove off. Keep that fire burning.